Now on this tool, you can go ahead and lock out the function, if you will. If you push the button, it locks this down and now it is a fixed handle, and you could use it traditional if you want. What's nice about this tool also is that it is adjustable here at the angle. Now the angle of the tool is adjustable from actually a negative degree to a 0 degree, and then a couple ones in between.